You mentioned obviously one of the favorites again this year. Here's LeBron. He has 38,001 for his career.
Well, I tell you, he's really feeling it tonight. Six.